A blind Melbourne woman has been hailed a hero after saving a taxi driver's life. She phoned 000 and performed CPR on her driver after he went into cardiac arrest.
For years, taxi driver Neil Wilkinson has helped visually impaired Judy Gay Street get where she needs to go. And earlier this month, it was Judy's turn to help him.
So go ahead, call her. Where do you need the ambulance?
Don't pass the shopping town at the taxi rank. Sorry, driver's having a heart attack.
As Neil drove her to her local shops, he began complaining about sharp pains in his shoulder. When they arrived, he tumbled to the ground. Quick thinking Judy phoned 000 and commenced CPR.
Is he conscious?
No, and he's not breathing.
Okay.
I don't know how long I did it for. I have no idea. It seemed forever.
For 35 minutes, Neil was clinically dead, emergency services rushing him to hospital, where he remained in intensive care for a week. His family eternally grateful.
That, to me, is a hero, people who are willing to jump in and help people when they're in need.
And Neil, lucky to be alive today.
Thanks, darling.
Just no. Don't do it to me again.
No, I won't.
Chelsea Jansen, 10 News.